and married to a woman because this country allowed it. One day my wife said, Chad, you should start living every day like it's your last. So now I just sit in a chair, look out a window, and cough a lot. And she was right. It is so relaxing. We're having sex one time. We finished at the exact same moment. And that's supposed to be really romantic, you know? But I think I ruined it because I yelled, Jinx, you owe me a Coke. She didn't talk to me for the rest of the night. And I was like, oh, sweet. You mean I can get laid and not have pillow talk? Well, winner, winner, chicken dinner. I should win the Nobel Peace Prize for that. Are you kidding me? But instead they gave it to Muhammad Yunus for microcredit? Oh my God, boring. I pulled people above the poverty line. I fucked a chick and didn't have to talk to her. You should at least go habsies. On New Year's Eve, my wife and children came to see me, not see me perform, but just came to see me hang out. Because that would be awkward if my kids saw my act. They'd be like, our dad doesn't love us. You're like, you're goddamn right. Now go to bed. But we had a hotel suite, and there were two bedrooms where it was the kids stayed in one, and my wife and I stayed in the other, and then there was a living area. But one night, we had a little red wine, got a little frisky. Not a little frisky, a lot frisky. We got prop pillow frisky. I don't know if you've heard of it. Does nobody know what a prop pillow is? What's going on? Thank you. The rest of you guys, take heed. Are you ready? Write this down. You can use a pillow, put it under their ass so their hips tilt up, and then you can just pound that shit. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like I'm bringing new news to this area. Like, what is going on? You're like, we're missionary, in and out, nobody gets hurt. Well, stop it. No wonder the girls are frowning when you're walking around town. Get laid last night? Yeah. Ladies, enjoy your sex tonight, because I have a feeling your man just found out a new little trick he's gonna try on you. Anyways, the next day we all went to the mall, and we got back and we were all very exhausted, so we were gonna rent cars from the hotel TV. And then my wife goes, make sure they don't get the gross pillow. And my son was like, why is the pillow gross? And my wife was like, because I spilled on it. And I was like, yeah, she did three times. And then I high-fived my own kid for porking his mom. I'm not proud of it. I'm not proud of it. It's one of the creepiest things I've ever done in my whole life. If you don't think I wish I had TiVo for my life, you're sadly mistaken, because I would have been like, and I would have rewound and right in the pocket, and I'd have been like, yeah, she spilled, or whatever. That was unacceptable behavior for a grown man. Really?